skeptical about a lot of stuff, what I was going to be doing in the future as a career. I was quite skeptical about doing the EPTI course itself, how hard I'd find it, but glad I did it in the end. It was a great experience. As soon as I enrolled and spoke to Toby, he cleared everything up, and I was really happy I got started, and I was happy with the course content. And when I got actually to the practical course, I was really happy with how it was going as well. Before the course, I was a painter, and also I did a sales job on a golf course. I wanted to train to become a PT because training has been a passion of mine for a few years now, and I thought it would go hand in hand to make a career out of it. So I chose EPTI because it seemed like one of the best courses out there. It was, I mean, for me living in Malaga, it just seemed right for me because I live down the road. I mean, coming to the other part of Spain to do it, it just seemed like the best option, and it had really good reviews as well, and yeah, it's just a great course. So before coming on the practical course, I found the online learning to be quite effective, and the coursework as well, I found it quite interesting, and overall I learned a lot. The support and guidance for the study of the coursework was fantastic. Toby and also yourself gave great feedback, helped me a lot with the coursework, made corrections and the amendments I needed to make, and got through it relatively, not easily, but I managed to pass it very well. So the content of the practical course was fairly demanding, but obviously it was a great experience, met lots of nice people, also got to train when I was doing the course, which is a big plus. The 2 weeks were very intense, not only physically but mentally as well. It's a lot to keep up with in terms of studying for exams, keeping yourself energised for the practical side of things. But I mean, for the 2 weeks, you just got to give it your everything and get on with it, and then it's worth it in the end. Over the duration of the course, the tutors were really good. They gave lots of help when needed. The feedback that we got after each assessment and exam was fantastic, so that really helped us to improve. At first, the residential experience seemed a bit daunting because, well, I didn't really know many people, so going to live with new people that I'd never met before seemed a bit of a challenge, but after a few days got to know the people I was living with, and they turned out to be really nice people. So we've kind of gelled, we've come together as a team, and we've really got on and helped each other like over the duration of the course. The student PT clinic was actually really good. It's a great experience to prepare you for what you're going to be doing in the future. As a result of doing the course, I've really improved my social skills a lot, and also just my general gym etiquette and learning how to teach. After the course, I feel very well prepared for my new career that I'm going to pursue. I feel like the course has provided me with all of the necessary tools and things I need to learn to get me out there and get started with my new life and career. So yeah, the course is a very good investment. You get more than what you pay for. It's really good. The course met and exceeded my expectations, got a lot more from the tutors and the course than what I expected. Now that I've graduated, I intend on using my EPTI qualification to start working in a gym and also progress to become a personal trainer. That could be either freelance or employed in a gym, maybe both, so we'll have to see how it goes.